Good afternoon, Nation family. I bring you greetings from the leadership of the church, and I believe you've been having a great time so far this afternoon. So good afternoon, everybody. I'm sure you just saw that little line there that says technology is a gift from God. And I want to start like this by saying, this is church. This is church. So I want to bring you up to date with something that we've been doing as a Nation family. And if you don't mind, I'll just share some slides with you. And just briefly, I want to talk to you about the launch of the NACA Tech Academy. This is church. This is how it's done. So in the tech space, the church cannot be amiss now. The church cannot be missing. This is church. So the NACA Tech Academy is actually an initiative birthed from the power base, which is of the Nation family. NACA, I want to talk about the name very briefly. NACA is the name for the brightest star in Africa. And the issue with this is, or a positive issue rather, is the NACA Tech star, or the NACA star, because it is the brightest, it is in the period of May that shepherds in Africa know that it's time to begin to breed new sheep. It is in the period called May that NACA, the star, appears in the sky before sunrise. That is the trigger upon which shepherds begin to breed new sheep. I think that is a very prophetic message for us as a family as we launch the NACA Tech Academy. So I know this is an opportunity for us to give God praise, but also thank God for the opportunity to be able to propagate His kingdom here on earth. So the school, as we'll flick through these slides now, you'll see some of the details about the school. We've launched over a year ago. It's a very interesting academy. And the issue is this: when you get involved, you're going to get taught about three key things: the fundamentals in software engineering, in cybersecurity, and in digital marketing. We believe that as we have the mandate to put God's kingdom here on earth, we also have the mandate to put God's kingdom in technology. And so it is through that we are educating and teaching the next generation of tech students. The youngest of our students is 13 years old. The oldest is 26. The average age roughly is about 22. So it's a young team. And we have been called to go and take the mountains out there in the world. So we will have young people going into different spheres in tech, such as artificial intelligence, cyber security, coding and software, big data management, data science, and the lots of it. Now, there are different courses we offer, as I've highlighted before, and you can join us on the links. You'll see through the slides. At the very last page, you'll see the email address, letstalk@thepowerbase.org. And for me, I believe it's an opportunity for us to connect with many young students who are not able right now to find their leg and their footing into the tech space. At this point in time, not only is the church missing, the BAME community is missing also. We are speaking about this from experience now. So it is time to call the soldiers now. Everyone who's been raised in the tech industry, welcome home. This is church. Your pastors are here. So if you flick through, please go through to the numbers of students. The NACA Tech students, we have 113 students around the world now. We give God praise for that. We've got 13 in the United Kingdom. Yeah. We've got 58 in Zambia. We've got 14 in Morocco. We've got 21 in Malawi. We've got 2 in Uganda, 1 in Canada, 1 in Kenya, 1 in Tanzania, 1 in India, and believe it or not, 1 in Nigeria. Totaling 113 students. Now, if you want to join this army, this next generation army of kingdom-trained technologists, welcome home. This is church. The email will be on the screen shortly. Now, I am the senior pastor of Spark Nation, and this is just one of the expressions that we've got in the house. As you could see, my brothers, they were rapping about their lives before they came to Christ. Now we've got the tech expression through the kingdom. This is church. Welcome home. Please put the email address for the young people who want to join. There are people as young as 13 who are on this platform. We are teaching them. It is pastors that are overlooking these students. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. If you're in school and you're bored of it, come to the real school. This is church, the NACA Tech Academy. Welcome home. It is May. The time is now. I love you very much. God bless you.